Alright guys, welcome back to the channel, episode 3 of UFC 4 Career Mode. As you can see, our amateur fights went like this. First fight was a first round knockout. Second fight was a first round knockout in which Chris nearly predicted the time exactly by minute without any editing at all. It was literally only crazy.
1 second left.
Yeah, he was 1 second off of his beginning prediction, which was kind of insane, but either way, you got the wrestling, which we did. We showed our wrestling, and then we went up and got a second round knockout. And our last fight, which we showed that we can submit people. So we're showing that we're very well rounded here. And it's time to make our pro debut on Dana White's Contender Series. You guys know we're going to do Legendary. It's his moderates recommended. But you guys already know, Legendary is how we're going to do this. Contract earned. So Dana White's Contender Series, one fight deal. We got a win by first round stoppage to be guaranteed or look very impressive. So
we got 746 fans behind us.
Let's see. Let's get into this. Sang Kang.
He's Song
Kong. That's literally Song Kong. That's how you pronounce that. Song Kong, 24-year-old, 8-0. We're 0-0. Let's get it, man. I am not scared of this guy at all. I think, you know, I haven't watched too much tape on him, but I think we could really take this guy out, to be honest with you, man.
Well, we have to.
Local radio interview. Could definitely do some of that. Then we could do posts to social media to get the fight hype going. Very low hype still, but it's all right. Got to get the fans somehow. Fight. Exactly. Like I said, we are a boxer. We are going to get things done with our hands. So that's what we're going to work on. Not most of the time. I mean, I want to have elite boxing in the UFC. But I also want to have good wrestling, good jiu-jitsu, and some solid leg kicks and maybe add a few kicks to our arsenal that we can use every once in a while. All right. So usually, I mean, the first episode we had two fights. Last episode we had, what was it, three fights.
Three.
But since we're doing the full training camp and Dana White's Contender Series, this probably episode will just be one fight. But it'll be a big one. UFC contract on the line.
If we win, we keep going. If we lose, we gotta pack our bags and get going.
Gotta, maybe, I don't know, just go back to a small promotion, maybe?
Yeah, work our way up again.
So, gonna have to see. I mean, I kinda wanna watch tape, but not yet. I'm not ready for that yet. Here we got some leg kicks. All right, this is exactly what I wanted to see. Leg kicks. I want to get the hips fluid so we're not throwing leg kicks like a 70-year-old, because that's how it is in the game. Meniscus tear. Great. This is a major injury. Holy dang, apply an ice pack. Visit mom, that'll help. Generic pain reliever. Dang, dude, it's still gonna be 15 weeks that we're gonna be on. Alright, man. We don't have enough cash, so we're just gonna have to rest. Can hype up the fight a little bit. No connections. We could watch some tape on the guy that we're gonna be fighting, Song Kong, Sang Kang. I don't know. How do you say it, Chris?
Don't ask me. I'm a coach.
He's a half star fighter. He's a kickboxer though. So.
But he's 8-0. I'm gonna watch out for that.
Yeah, he is. But we're gonna have to simulate the rest of the week here if we don't get injured. Get a first round KO or submission and we're guaranteed the UFC contract. Anything else, and it depends what they think of your performance up to now. Let's make it easy for them and end it early. What do you say? Of course, we gotta end this early.
We need to.
All right.
Man, it's fight week.
Fight week. We're about to get into it. First, though, we got to upgrade our fighter. We did take some injuries, so. Do want to get some of this. Legs, you already know. So yeah, bottom game. That's really what we want to work on. Footwork. All right. We spend a lot of our points now, and we are ready to go into Dana White's Contender Series 2.5-star fighter. Got any predictions for this one?
With our injury, I'm going to say a late first round or early second round knockout.
All right. All right.
No time. No time this time. We're fine with the injury. Don't want to go too far.
Touch gloves? Alright, here we go.
Respect. Here we go.
Oh, he, dude. Why is he throwing leg kicks? He knows that we got hurt or something. Oh. Shot quick throwing him.
Try to take him down if you can.
Oh. Good advice, coach.
Yeah, no problem.
Ran right into that uppercut. Okay, legendary. What we got? We can't be playing around. But actually,
do some jabs. Oh, watch that kick though. Oh, jeez. He's at 0-0.
Okay. Oh. Oh no.
Oh, we got out of it. That's good.
Oh. I'm trying to clinch him. Dang, this guy's good. Hold up. This guy's really good.
He's 8-0. Of course he's good. This guy survives his first round.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh, no. Just gotta stay up.
Yeah, nothing's really working for us right now. Okay, some strikes are. Oh, share play. Good thing we got a round coming up to an end here in 90 seconds. We're getting pieced up though, Chris.
I'm thinking, I don't know. Try to do some kicks in there. I don't think you haven't done that in a while.
Yeah, but if he checks them, we're done. We get another meniscus tear, our career could be over.
It's a risk.
Oh, you're just ready to go. You're just ready to end our career.
I'm just trying to get something to say for the win. Coming off the 4 winning streak.
Okay, we're starting to get some striking going here. We really are.
This is still on legendary now. Not playing around.
Oh, all right. All right, that was a solid round. I think I'm gonna say he won the round, but I really think we started coming in at the end.
It's about even, but ooh.
Yeah, he goes with that
belt.
Oh, that'd have been a low blow. But he's catching us in these exchanges. I think he won the round.
All right, round two. Touching gloves, respect. Off right here, don't go for any takedowns. Just try to stand up, block.
All right,
do anything
I think we
to survive. Oh, jeez. Watch those kicks. This ain't good. Right.
Look at her lip, bro. You have a problem. Oh.
Work on those jabs. There we go.
Oh.
Block. Block the body. Quick jabs, uppercut, kicks.
Oh, we might block, flips it.
Something to do.
Oh. Oh, he checks another kick. Alright, we can't throw another one of them. Goal fight.
No kicks, no kicks. I go for jabs, uppercuts, elbows.
Elbows, oh, good
go.
Idea.
There oh. we go.
I do worry about our stamina a little bit.
And try it back off for a couple seconds.
Yeah.
Get that back up. Breathe. Over that kick. Watch out.
Caught it. Just couldn't react in time.
Ooh. Caught him slipping.
Oh.
There we go. Whoa, we blocked that one. Here we go. Here we go. Go. Keep punching.
Oh.
Dang. We had him.
We did have him right there.
Don't go for submission. He'll get out of it real quick. Ground pound. Throw elbow if you can.
Oh, he gets up.
All right. That's fine. Oh, he's hurt. Go for the body. He's hurt. He was holding it.
You read that? All right, bet.
Yep.
Good read off his face.
Oh, yeah. He's feeling it.
I almost threw a kick.
There we go. He's hurting.
Oh, we get rocked. We get rocked. Fuck it. Oh, my bad. we're gonna play Rock'em Sock'em, brothers. We're exchanging with them.
Just Rock'em. If you can.
Let's go. This is Cody Garbrandt right here. This is Cody Garbrandt right here. Yeah. Let's go. Oh!
Oh, okay. Head movement. Let's go. Dry tech. Oh no. Get out of it. Make space. Try regroup. Is there a limp in there? Jeez.
Oh, here we go. Walking him down with the head movement. Oh.
Uppercut. Nice. Do some jabs in there. Good for the body. He's still hurt from the ribs.
Oh. He sets us down.
Just stay alive.
Oh, we
stay
get
alive.
Dropped.
Four seconds. Stay on the ground. All right.
What a fight.
That's a 50-50. I think we got it because we're going in the ground.
Yeah, but he drops it a couple times. I think he's going to get that one.
Yeah, we need a knockout right here.
I think we do. All right.
Try to go for a submission.
It's just I tried knocking him out when we had him hurt. Here, this strategy right here was rocking him down with the head movement. With the counters, because he's throwing a lot of straight punches. Look at that. But he moves out of the way.
We just face it the wrong way. All right, try to go for the body.
Oh, no. He folded us. Song Kong doesn't want really anything to do on the ground. Oh.
Jeez. Okay, that was a bad one. Oh,
and then he keeps us alive. Oh, we get knocked out.
Concussion.
We get a concussion, but we live to fight another day. I mean,
he was undefeated.
He's 9-0 now. That was our first professional fight. Listen, we rack up a couple wins in the WFA. I guarantee you, we get another shot at the UFC. But that's gonna do it for episode 3 of Dana White's. Well, not that, but a UFC 4 career mode. Dana White's contender series was not a success. But as you can see right there, joined the World Fighting Alliance. So we are going to be in the WFA now.
It's not a bad thing.
No, it's not. It's a step below the UFC, but still get good fighters in there. Could potentially win a world championship and the main thing is going to be getting better. So when we do get to the UFC, we know we can hang with the best guys.
Yeah, and our no skill set's there. But our opponent is.
Well, he is actually perfect. He's 9-0.
Yeah. So that'll do it.
Look at this. This is embarrassing. Oh,
gee, don't look at that. Joe Blair. You're terrible.
Yeah, that was bad. Look at, oh, another angle. Oh, this Woody. Is another guy.
Come on.
This is a whole other guy. Oh, my.
Jeez, that's bad. So bad.
All right.
All right, well, what else?
Well, like and subscribe, and we will see you guys in episode 4 when we join the WFA. Peace.